My name is Shannon, I'm 20 years old, and I'm addicted to drinking gasoline. I can't go a day without it. Like, I crave it, I need it. I'll wake up, go to the washroom, and drink the gas. If I go out somewhere, I'll put it in a small water bottle. When I fill up my car, I'll put it all over my hand. I do it before I go to bed. It consumes your life.
1 year ago, Shannon developed a deadly addiction to drinking gasoline. Since then, she's gone from tasting the toxic liquid on her fingers to taking swigs of it every day.
It tastes like sweet and sour, like a tangy sauce. It tingles at first, and then it burns the back of my throat. Even though it hurts me, it makes me feel good.
When I first found out Shannon drank gasoline, I didn't believe it. But when I smelled it on her breath, more or less confirmed.
Today, her family has decided it's time to intervene before it's too late.
We're all here. We want her to get help now, like right now. There's no tomorrow. She needs to do it now. Hi. I just want you to sit down, please. Okay, well, we brought you here tonight because we want to talk to you about your gasoline issues that you're having, and we want you to get help.
Okay.
Because we love you, Shannon.
I know.
Can I ask you one question?
What?
I just want to know why. Why are you doing this?
How does it make you feel?
I feel numb and I just don't feel any pain. I know it hurts me, but yet I keep doing it because I'm addicted to it.
Have you ever read up on it, on what it can do to you? Have you ever looked into it?
No, I don't want to know.
But you know what? You need to know. Your body, you can't digest gas. It attacks your organs, your liver. And the worst part is if it gets into your lungs. If it gets into your lungs, you're dead.
Do you want that, Shannon?
No.
With you doing something like this, so extreme, damaging your body, I don't understand. I don't. When you're harming yourself, it makes me feel that it's my fault. And you doing this to yourself is killing me.
I can't even describe how much I love you, Shannon. And I don't know. I just don't want to see you go from gasoline.
I love you too, Mom.
I wrote a letter for you. Dear Shannon, first off, I want to tell you how much I love you. You're not only my little sister, but my best friend and my partner in crime. I'm here today to tell you to get help with your gasoline addiction. This addiction is killing you. By consuming this gasoline, it's literally burning away at your insides. You're an amazing friend, sister, daughter, aunt, and overall amazing person. I truly believe you can do this, Shan. Always remember that we're here for you and we love you unconditionally. With that being said, will you please get help?
Yeah.
I love you.
Me too. After hearing what everyone said, it obviously made an impact. I do think that me wanting to go see a doctor is a really big step because I don't usually accept help from anybody. I'm terrified to hear what the doctor has to say.
How much gasoline have you been drinking?
I'd say 1 to 3 ounces a day.
That's a lot of gasoline. Any amount is toxic. Just drinking an ounce of gasoline can be deadly in and of itself. Are you aware of any of this?
Not till now.
I was absolutely shocked. It is highly toxic, highly deadly. It's very scary when you see somebody like this. her next drink could be her last.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And you have a few little alterations in your mouth, probably caused by
toxic substance. Is your tummy tender?
Yeah, that hurts.
That's the edge of your liver. Yours is already a little bit enlarged.
The doctor uses a needle to test for nerve damage.
How's that feel?
I can't feel that.
You cannot feel that. This is where your nerves have been affected from the toxicity. This girl has head-to-toe problems. I suspect there's not one system inside of her that is functioning normally. You're destroying your nervous tissue. Your stomach and your intestines are already being affected. Your liver is enlarged. Do you appreciate how deadly it is?
After hearing exactly how bad it is for me and that I can already see the effects, it really freaks me out.
Shannon, you could die. You could die tomorrow. What might someone believe in order to drink gasoline, putting toxic substances in their body?
I don't know. Someone who's ignorant of what it's doing to them. Someone who doesn't really like themselves or care for themselves.
Your emotional pain, it seems to me, is so deep that you're trying to give yourself physical pain so that you can feel. It's okay to feel anger. But there are healthy ways to express it and unhealthy ways. What do you think this is?
Unhealthy.
Do you think you can heal these feelings?
I obviously have no idea.
You have no idea? I think you can heal these feelings. But you can't do it if you kill yourself drinking gasoline. You have to promise me you're going to stop. And you're going to stop now.
I promise. Hearing all the damage that the gasoline is doing to me, it really struck me. I just want to get better and I want to not drink gasoline anymore. I think it's going to definitely happen.